Dan Stevens is Charles Dickens in the movie The Man Who Invented Christmas. We're rolling film right now. Hey guys, what's up? It's Russell here at House Hollywood Reviews, and if you guys haven't already, go ahead and click that subscribe button. You'll get notified anytime I drop a new movie review, new trailer review, anything new, you guys will get notified, so go ahead and click that bell notification icon. Also, like and comment. Today I'm going to be reviewing The Man Who Invented Christmas. It is rated PG with a showtime of an hour and 44 minutes, and it stars Dan Stevens and Christopher Plummer, and is directed by Bharat Nalluri. And this movie is about the life of Charles Dickens writing A Christmas Carol. It starts in New York City in 1842 when Charles Dickens tours New York City, and he has just come off of his last three books failing miserably, and he needs this fourth book to do good and for it to be a hit. So he feels the pressure of writing a book, and he goes to a publisher for an advance in money to write the book, but they don't like the idea of a Christmas story. They don't think it's going to sell. They don't think it's going to be popular amongst the audience and stuff like that, so they don't want to do that. So he ends up going to somebody else for a cash advance, and they end up funding that. So he starts writing the book, and Christopher Plummer plays Scrooge, and Scrooge pretty much kind of helps Charles Dickens pen the Christmas Carol. Charles Dickens takes things from his life, past and present, and kind of puts it together to kind of some of the names in his life kind of are characters in the Christmas Carol movie, and some of the things that happened in his past kind of trickle into the Christmas Carol. And Ebenezer Scrooge, played by Christopher Plummer, pretty much kind of gives Dan Stevens, Charles Dickens ideas to write about in the story. Overall, the movie moved kind of slow. I'd give it probably a 65 out of 100. Overall, the pacing of it was really, really slow. And for an hour and 44 minute movie to feel slow, that's saying something. I thought Christopher Plummer did a good job as Ebenezer Scrooge, and Dan Stevens really did a good job as Charles Dickens. Overall, the acting had nothing to do with it. It was just the overall pacing of the movie that really just kind of dragged it down and kind of wanted you to hurry up and get it over with. And like I said, this movie, with the holiday season coming, it would be something to go see, but just be warned that it does move a little slow, and some of the things do feel like it takes forever to get to the main point. And you know the ending result is he ends up writing the Christmas Carol, so you kind of already know that. Like I said, overall, 65 out of 100. More importantly, have you guys seen The Man Who Invented Christmas? Are you guys interested in it? Yes or no? Sound off in the comments down there. Have you guys seen it? Sound off in the comments. Let us know what you think. Join me next time here on House Hollywood Reviews when we review the Pixar movie Coco. And until then, we'll see you guys in Hollywood.